This is what, Seattle to LA, they said?
Yeah. First time in my entire life videoing the coast starlight. It's coming in engine 23 and 73. Wait, 22 and 73. That's all for today's video.
Hi, everybody. This is Daddy Dave.
On the Coast Starlight.
I'm on the Coast Starlight, and I just wanted to make a video because my son Aiden makes videos all the time. So we're gonna make a Daddy Dave video right here. Let's sit here. Sit down for a second. I tell everybody. Do you like the Coast Starlight, Aiden?
Yes.
Do you like the Coast Starlight, Daddy Dave? I like it. What? You sure you don't like it, Aiden? Yes, I'm sure I don't like it. Aiden, tell him your favorite part of this trip so far. Come on, it's your turn to talk. Tell him your favorite part of the trip.
Right now?
Oh, that's cute. Okay, let me show you where we are. Here, let's put this puppy. Ah! We're on the Viewliner car.
Hey, give me. The best car.
Ah, here we are again with my wonderful son, Aiden. Happy birthday. A little bit early. And now we'll flip it around. Okay, everybody say goodbye.
Goodbye. Ding dong. My name is Aiden. The second Coastal is coming in. Engine 190 and 172. We're next to the second Coast Starlight. Come down. Oh, no baggage car. Arriving in San Luis Obispo. Amtrak Coast Starlight 11 is damn right to leave. Well, actually, in fact, it's leaving right now. Last car. the beautiful Coast Starlight 11. Next stop, Salinas. Amtrak Coast Starlight 11 is coming into Emeryville Station, and it is the one and only 157 that I think is a circus engine. And it is COVID-19 on November 1st, 2020.
Is it the circus engine?
Yep.
Is it?
Yeah. See? Get the train all to ourselves.
Yeah.
Well, this whole entire car to ourselves. This is where they would usually serve the food. Hello, everyone. Now we're pulling out of the Santa Barbara Amtrak station. That's a pretty cool horn. Thank you.
And they coming now, Rob in San Luis Obispo. This is San Luis Obispo.
All right, so that's our stop. Clean us up. So, we're ready to get off the train. We're coming in on track 1. 3 BNSF engines parked. Here's the San Luis Obispo Amtrak station. We just pulled in. Let's walk out. It's leaving. Sunday, April 11th, 2021. The Coast Start. Locomotives 131 and 824.